equal culpability to someone who is to a prostitute, to a pimp, and to a John. And if nothing else, I took away from that that there is not those three involved persons in commercial sex don't have the same kind of culpability, should not have the same kind of culpability. I also came to realize that this conversation we're trying to have about sex work, a lot of it just begins with the term sex work itself. I see that we don't have much of a consensus when it comes to whether to how one characterizes an act involving a commercial sex act, whether it is prostitution, whether it is, the three terms that I see are, depending upon one's perspective, it's sex work, it's prostitution, or it's trafficking. And I don't necessarily think